Cuestiones. CSIR, June 2008, 2018. B part question from real analysis. B part question. Okay, the question is consider the space is equal to set of all alpha beta. Alpha beta belongs to Q, subset of R2, where Q is set of all rational numbers. Then S is connected in R2. Second one, S complement is connected in R2. Third one, S is closed in R2. And fourth one, S complement is closed in R2. Now we have a theorem. If A subset of R2 is countable, then A complement is connected, is path connected in R2. So A subset of R2 is connected, countable, then A complement is path connected. So path connected simply means every path connected set is connected. Now here what is S? S is set of all alpha beta, where alpha beta belongs to Q, subset of R2. This is simply Q cross Q, where we know that Q is countable. Therefore Q cross Q is countable. Then by this theorem we got S complement is connected. So the second option is true. Now we will show how this will be useful for solving other questions. We'll show how this 1, 3 and 4 are not a true statement. This is a B part question, so only one answer is correct, that is 2. Now for the first option, for option 1, we have S is connected in R2. So S is, we have to show that S is not connected in R2. We know that a theorem, continuous image of connected set is connected. Okay, now I'm taking a map SF from S to R such that defined by F of alpha beta is equal to alpha. So this is something like projection map. Therefore this map is continuous, and by this theorem, if S is connected, then we have F of S must be connected. But what is F of S here? Is set of all alpha such that alpha belongs to Q, which is equal to Q. But Q is not connected in R. So first option is wrong. Now what is third option is S is closed in R2. Okay, S is closed in R2. Now, what we will do is, in order to prove S is closed in R2, this is if and only if S complement is open in R2. S complement is open in R2. So we will check whether this is true. If S complement is open in R2, then for any letter, some AB belongs to S complement, then any ball BAB with any radius R must be contained in S complement. So now we will check this. So I'm taking a ball. I'm taking a ball with the center AB and radius R. Then we have A plus R by 2, B plus R by 2 must be belongs to this B of belongs to B of AB R by R, this ball. So there A plus R by 2 and B plus R by 2 belongs to this ball. Now what we will do is, now we have A is strictly less than A plus R by 2 and B is strictly less than B plus R by 2. Then we know a theorem, density theorem of rational numbers. Then by density theorem of rational number, there exist K1, K2 belongs to Q such that A less than K1 less than A plus R by 2 and B less than K2 less than B plus R by 2, which implies K1, K2 are rational numbers. This belongs to S complement. Okay, this belongs to S, but this belongs to BAB of R. So this K1, K2 is a point in this ball. That means, which implies BAB are not contained in S complement, which implies S complement is not open, therefore S is not closed. So option is wrong. Similarly, we can by similar procedure we can also show that fourth option is wrong. Thank you.